Stand tall, engaging abdomen and glutes to avoid swaying your body as you orbit or pass the kettlebell around in one direction and then the other.